Billy and Cara from The Only Way is Essex, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having us.
Are you looking forward to the film, guys?
Yeah, we are. Yeah,
really looking forward to it.
Are you big Disney fans in general?
Everyone is, surely. Yeah. Everyone loves Disney.
When we were on the way up in the car, we were like, what's your favourite Disney film, weren't we? Yeah, talking about all our films when we was little. And
what is a favourite Disney film then?
I'm going to make my mind up what mine was. What was yours? What did you say?
I think that sort of Beauty and the Beast has got to be like one of the all-time favourite. What's yours?
This is sort of a big musical spectacular. What's your favourite Disney song?
Oh, you're putting me on the spot now. I can't think of them just like that.
Favourite Disney song?
It's Snow White, Disney.
Yeah,
it's got to be like one of them songs then. That's
You just said yours was Beauty.
Yeah,
and
I know,
the Beast,
but like the Seven Dwarfs song.
So maybe
but I
you
don't
just
know
sing
how
like
it
Beauty and the Beast for us.
No. I'm shy.
Not even a few lines?
Go on.
No, I only know the last bit. No.
Right, guys, let's chat about the show. We've got some people like Mark's gone off to America to do his own thing. Kirk and Amy did Big Brother. Have you guys got any plans to do other stuff outside of TOWIE?
At the minute,
we're just staying where we are. Yeah,
we're really happy with the show and staying with it.
If you were to go off and do something else, I mean, what's sort of your dream project?
Oh, I don't know.
I'm into fashion, so mine would be something along the fashion line.
And I think anything that we'd sort of do, I think we'll always do it as sort of our pair and any sort of further shows or anything that we do, we can see sort of doing something together.
Like a little double act, aren't we?
Yeah.
Would you stick to reality or would you maybe go off into other areas?
Well, I don't know if we'd be any good at like EastEnders.
I don't think we'd be good at acting.
Right, and guys, how do you feel sort of the show's been so successful? Do you think it can keep that success growing even?
I believe it can, really. Do you?
Yeah, I think as long as we keep doing what we do and we have all these dramas going on, which I don't see them stopping anytime soon, I think people will keep watching. And, you know, if we're not going to stay in it, you know, obviously everyone's going to move on. But there's new characters, you know, it'll still keep it fresh and keep it something new.
Have you guys met any of the new characters for the new series?
No. We don't even know if there is new characters. We don't get told. We just do what we're doing. And, you know, sometimes we might be at filming and we won't even know, you know, unless we know, recognise people.
Who have you been hanging out with from the show sort of this summer?
Frankie and Lauren,
yeah,
really.
Yeah, Frankie and Lauren, really good friends with the girls. Yeah, we went, obviously, with my bae, we had a holiday with them and for filming, we was out there with them. So it's good.
And then, obviously, my brother and Lydia. And that's it, really. Yeah. Who we're closest to at the show.
Is there anything sort of special coming up in the next series that you can see? I know you say you don't know what's coming, but anything like that?
I'm not allowed to tell you.
It's
meant to be summer, isn't it? So, but there's no sun, so that's like sort of ruined a bit of it. Like, but you know, it's got loads of good occasions, loads of events, like really Essex glamour. So I think it'd be really good this series.
Yeah.
We've only just started filming today, so getting ready for Sunday.
I personally think every series gets better, so series 6 is the one.
And speaking of all the glamour and stuff, how do you feel about all the awards the show's won?
We should get an award.
Yeah, we should. We're nominated for two other awards.
TV reality.
So hopefully,
people obviously still like it if we get awards.
In terms of experiences with the fans, you're obviously both very famous now. What's the strangest thing that's happened to you with fan encounters?
I think like being out and then you meet people and they cry and
Billy,
you know.
When we went to Wireless the other week, someone tried to pick Billy up. They got so excited. Yeah,
she actually picked me up and she was like throwing me about, like trying to do it. I was like, uh-oh, put me down, please.
What do you do in situations like that?
I don't know. Me and Cara laugh. We love it.
Yeah, we love it. We're always together.
If it happens to me, she laughs.
Yeah.
So, but no, it's good. We've met some lovely people, like going to nice events and stuff, like, and our fans and all that. It's really mad because it's like, we look younger than what I thought it would be. And, you know, on Saturdays when we're just about sort of Essex, we meet so many of them and they're so lovely, aren't they?
Yeah.
All the young ones.
And you've just started filming today, you said. Have you got a message for the fans, guys?
Just to keep watching series 6 and
this is going to be the best one yet.